I'm Nancy Drabnik, and I'm a metaphysical land design artist.
So this little garden here and this walkway, which won the Gold Award with APLD, is representative of our solar system. And it's got a lot to do with the cosmos. But this arch is the entranceway into, so to speak, your solar system. So as we walk through this arch, there are all kinds of things going on in here. For example, there's a window here that allows light to come down through here. It shines down and it lands on this beautiful piece of granite. This represents all of our Earth's early beginnings, from the time of the solar system's forming to when the planet began its upheavals and changes. So we have all in here different things. We have Herkimer diamonds that are forged from the Earth millions of years ago. This, I can't think of its name right now, but it is from the seabeds, and it's little bit of skeletons that have been fossilized. So, and then of course here you have an amorite, which is the sacred geometry symbol of eternity or never ending.
When we built this arch, we deliberately used the stone with as little chipping and cutting as possible so that you could see the beauty of this entire piece. It's very, very big, and it had to be big because our representative of the moonstone is an old grindstone. And here's our symbol, by the way, of the sun and moon garden as you walk through here. This little guy here is 6 feet across by 2 feet, and it was an abandoned, would have been a grinding stone.
So that's the story of this garden. The little moonstone, by the way, is behind here, and he's wrapped in all these lush grasses, and the hibiscus will open up very soon here, and they are enormous. They're big pie-faced white flowers.